Hello everyone, I've explained the functions of FreeRTOS at last video. Now, I'll make an example to see some functions on that explanation. Let's start the machine. Firstly, I got my template project to create an example. As you can see, it has already FreeRTOS libraries because of delay function. To use FreeRTOS, we should add FreeRTOS/FreeRTOS.hlibrary. And to use task feature, we add FreeRTOS/task.hlibrary. And there is stdio.h library, which is used as a C library for input-output. There is our main function. Let's delete while loop because we will create tasks. And let's create a task. Use xTaskCreate. First variable of function is the name of the function. Let's say task1. Secondly, we'll write a name again, but with quotation mark. It's used for description the task. Let's say it task1 in again. The third one is stack size of our task. It means we choose how much memory will be reserved for this task. Let's say it 4096. If you should use your memory more efficiently, create the task and after that get stack size of task and change it with what you get. The fourth one is parameter. If you create a variable on the main function and want to move this value to task, you can write it to here. But instead of this, you can define the variable as a global variable. Global variables are defined after include library, I mean there. So it could be used on every function or task. So let's write null with uppercase. Null means we don't want to use this feature. Fifth variable is priority of task. As I mentioned at last video, we can give different priority to tasks. So the controller make preference with this. Let's say 10 for this task. The last one is a handle used to make suspend, resume, delete, get or set a config of task. These handles work as a pointer, so I'm gonna add ampersand mark before it. Let's write my task1 handle. And let's define it as global. Task handle t. My task1 handle equals null. Then creating a task is completed. Let's write the task to use it. Void task1, void arc. This arc is variable comes from app main. We don't use this feature and don't think about it. So we created the task, but don't forget it. This task should not complete itself. If don't add infinite loop to it, device will reset itself. Then let's add infinite while loop. While 1. And let's print to console hello from task1. And add some delay to see it properly. VTask delay. Let's write 1000/portickRateEMS. This means it's gonna wait 1 second before send it. Or we can write it like that. This thousands as milliseconds. So if you will write 5000 to here or here, it will give 5 seconds delay. Then the first task is ready. Let's create second task to see working together. I'm gonna copy the first one and change it as 2. but let's create it with pinned to core function. It means we will choose which core of the ESP32 will run the task. We can choose 1 or 0. Let's make it 1. Then we have two tasks. Let's compile and flash it over ESP32. It gonna take some time at first compiling the project, because it will create a build file that contains the components that will be used. Before flashing it, don't forget to check the serial port and flash size at manyconfig. Then, as you can see, they works how we expected. We have two infinite loop and it will be so useful for complex project. As I said, if a task finishes its duty and return, ESP will be reset itself. Let's try it. I'll change while loop of task 2. Instead of while, let's add for loop and it will have a limit. As you can see, I have created a loop and it will make only 5 loop. Let's upload it again. We can quit from monitoring with pressing Ctrl and C button on the keyboard and make flash monitor again. It started after 5 minutes. It reset itself. We can look the log. Task 2 should not return aborting now. Aborting means reset the app. It takes a little bit long, so I'll continue task example on the next video. On the other hand, the code is available on my GitHub account. You can achieve from the description. That's all I am going to talk about today. Stay motivated and subscribe me. Let's control the controllers together.